Hello. Welcome to this Power Apps quiz. It's time to test your knowledge. You will be asked questions that are related to Power Apps. Type your answers in the comments section. Without further delay, let's get started. Which is used to replace an entire record in a data source? A. Delete. B. Patch. C. Update if. D. For all. Time is up. The correct answer is C. Update if. Which function evaluates a formula and determines whether the result matches any value in a sequence that you specify? A. CountRows. B. Switch. C. Lookup. D. Sort. Time is up. The correct answer is B. Switch. Which function allows multiple formulas specified within the same property to be evaluated at the same time? A. Concatenate. B. Coalesce. C. Collect. D. Concurrent. Time is up. The correct answer is D. Concurrent. Which function finds records in a table that satisfy a formula? A. Find. B. Filter. C. Lookup. D. Search. Time is up. The correct answer is B. Filter. Which function finds records in a table that satisfy a formula? A. Notify. B. Index. C. Print. D. Refresh. Time is up. The correct answer is A. Notify. Which function counts the number of records in a table that are true for a logical formula? A. Countif. B. CountRows. C. Count. D. Counte. Time is up. The correct answer is A. Countif. Which function returns a record of a table based on its ordered position in the table? A. Last. B. First. C. Index. D. Find. Time is up. The correct answer is C. Index. Well, how did you do in this quiz? Did you get all of the answers correct? If you missed some of the questions, you can always go to the PowerApps documentation. You will find the link to the PowerApps documentation in the description below. That's all for now. Happy quizzing!